Bollywood actress Manisha Koirala says, when people get old, only then they start focusing on their health and related issues. She was present at an event speaking about her health issues and cancer. While speaking to the media, Manisha said,
when we cross certain age or jab humko disease ho jata hai tabhi humko swasthya ke bare mein, you know, we focus about that. I'm also the same case. You know, I never cared about the health before. So after my cancer, I started understanding, first of all, how important it is to look after my health. और इसी प्रक्रिया के दौरान मैं काफ़ी कुछ करती थी, लेकिन एक्सरसाइज भी करती थी, वॉक्स में जाती थी. जब शंभू जी गुरु जी से व्हेन आई मेट हिम, आफ्टर दैट आई रियलाइज द पावर ऑफ योगा. एंड अर्लियर ऑन आई यूज टू डू व्हाट मिश्रा जी सेड, अर्लियर ऑन व्हेन व्हाट एवर फॉर्म ऑफ एक्सरसाइज आई यूज टू डू, इट वॉज टू लूज वेट, टू बी इन अ गुड शेप. But never I did anything keeping in mind that I have to be healthy first, not an extreme of losing weight and going crazy about fitness like that. But yoga is a balanced thing, so it gives you internal health strong.
Manisha, however, is all excited about her role in the Sanjay Dutt biopic and hopes she does justice to the character. The film also stars Ranbir Kapoor, Diya Mirza, Anushka Sharma and Sonam Kapoor in pivotal roles.